Remnant 2 Dark Horizon update, I was able to make my old tank build even better. In this update, they added the Warden class, which gives me a shield drone, and with the new Prism system, I am able to have my turret and drone out at all times. For this build, I am using the Engineer archetype, with the Vulcan turret. The Warden archetype with the shield drone. As for the armor, you can use any heavy armor you like. I chose the Fetter armor for the aesthetics. For the relic, you can also use anyone you like. Realistically, you won't need to use the relic. Same thing goes for the weapons. Use whatever you are comfortable with. For the amulet, I am using Matriarch's insignia for the 35% melee damage. The Soul Link ring for the 5% lifesteal from turret damage. The Haymaker ring for extra melee damage. Generating band that gives 3% max health with a shield active, and the Fey Warrior ring for another 15% melee damage. The generating band and the Soul Link ring are required to make this build work. The others you can customize to your liking. These are the traits I am using, Fortify and Barrier, for more shield and armor effectiveness, Regrowth and Triage to increase health regeneration and healing, Strong Back to give better dodge, Vigor for extra health, Endurance for extra stamina, Bark Skin to reduce incoming damage by 10%, Siphoner for 3% lifesteal, Shade Skin for elemental resistance, and Leech to increase lifesteal efficiency. With all of these equipped, your stat sheet will look like this. Total damage reduction will be at 62% without the turret active. Once you put the turret out, it goes to 69%. Not sure if that number is correct though, because with an active turret I get 32% damage reduction plus the 54% from armor. The total should give me the 80% damage reduction cap. A couple of other stats that stands out is the 93% melee damage, as well as the 50% lifesteal and healing effectiveness. This allows my health to constantly regenerate as my turret is doing damage on top of healing from the shield provided by the shield drone. You may notice that my shield drone is not running out of energy, and my turret never runs out of ammo. No, it's not a glitch, it's actually from the legendary perk from the level 51 Prism that grants infinite Nerudian energy, which is what powers the turret and the drone. Here is a showcase of the build on Apocalypse Trial by Fireboss Rush Mode, bosses only.